Now, the removal process of a red-black tree can get a little funky, so we'll start off with at least a rather simplistic one. Let's say, for example, I came in with a remove 20. Well, we would traverse our tree, and we see that we happen to have this 20, and considering it is a node with two null node children, we can simply delete it, replace it with a null node child, and we're good to go.